Hey, it's me, Gixie, and welcome back to our 7 Days to Die Let's Play for the Walkers. This is going to be episode 14, and we are still in the pirate ship. I decided to just start where we left off, and hopefully things will turn around a little bit more for us. Start getting a little bit better. I'd like to see a little bit better stuff coming up. That way we can get it, get to the traders, see if there's any thing we can get some ammunition and everything for the horde, and then finish our final preparations for the horde tomorrow. Let's go. I think they're going to be upstairs. And everything, I forgot. Everything upstairs is probably going to be... Oh no, we can go upstairs from here. Let's go ahead and break these boxes open. Then we'll finish heading the rest of the upstairs. Okay. I didn't get rid of everything leading upstairs. But I think this is where... I think we made it up here. I think we finished searching all of these. And I think the bottom was the only part we had to finish. Goodness. Oh, that's 6,000. That's 6,000. Let's go see if we can go back down and see if we can get up on the top of the ship. Oh my god, that's where they're at. Okay. I think they were all just in the bathroom. There is no way you should have been able to hear that. They were all in here, so let's check the sinks. Oh my god. We're gonna play this game again. Of course we are. I do believe I need a shirt. Of course, I'm gonna miss you. Let's get the rest of these and let's go get our food, because that's what I'm mainly interested in, is good food. And the class, the little class things. I really want them too. Okay, let's see, do I have anything better than that? Nope. Well, 467, 466, we will raise military. We'll scrap some of the things I'm not gonna use. I mean, I know I'm not gonna use them. I don't build. I know I need more wood. Gather up all these and then scrap them. Right now I'm not going to get anything because I'm not starting a garden anytime soon. What is that? Wheat? Potatoes? Ugh. I'm gonna have to get rid of so much stuff. What is that noise? Oh, that might be a burning zombie. I bet that's a horde of burning zombies. right now, unless I hear them coming up to me. We are not going to worry about them. See if we can find some of the food that we found last time on the other ship. Want that. Want that. Definitely want that. We can go ahead and eat this. Need that. This is killing me. There's no, really no good food. What is plastic doing in food containers? Okay, scrap that. Take the rear. Last one. None of that meat pie, whatever. I think it was a bear pie, some kind of bear pie. Alright. Let's go back up. Alright, actually, let's go back down. Figure out how to get out of here. Okay. Let's see if I was right. I guess not. For some reason, I just hear burning. Maybe it's when I changed helmets that caused it. Stand. How many rocks I need? I have. Oh my gosh, that little dog. At it again. Okay. So I got 500 stone. I'll hit a couple of trees. Why don't I have that little thing you get when you're... Oh, I thought I had charcoal. No, I have gunpowder. You know what? I can get potatoes. Pick up the charcoal. So, oh great, and now I'm stuck in this thing. What happens when you don't pay attention to where you are running? Which one am I stuck on? Alright. Okay. I forgot there's some up in the air. Go ahead and Oh, no, 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 we can't do that. We'll just have to get it later. I forgot all about that. Alright, I'm a dingbat. Okay, so we are gonna, I'm just gonna head back home, empty all this stuff out, and start getting ready for the horde tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you in the next one. I am going to try to figure out what is going on outside, and then I am going to, like I said, start getting ready for the horde. And next episode, we'll be getting ready for the horde. We'll be laying down our traps and everything, our spikes. I don't do traps. Our spike traps, that's about the only ones I do. And we'll be picking out the place and putting down everything to get ready for the horde. So, like I said, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Hope to see you in the next one. And until next time, again, my name is It's Me Gixie, and until next time, happy gaming.